Shitty.
Go.
Hey, good morning. Monday morning. This is the weekend after the engagement / housewarming, so we are struggling right now, but we're going to have a good time making some leftovers for lunch. We've decided to do a wonderful charcuterie board based off of all the things and leftovers from the party, as well as Shirley Temple's, which Yanni and Theodore cannot get enough of. And meatballs that Yanni made.
And what else are we doing? Since it's Monday, are we working?
Oh, we're working. We're working. So, this is it.
Okay, we'll be back later. We'll be back later.
Okay, we'll be back later.
Guys, so as you can tell, I'm ready for bed. Have my glasses on, got my bonnet on. I don't know what this day has been. We honestly just showed food. We showed our cheese board earlier for lunch. We showed our dinner, and that was it. And honestly, we just worked. It's Monday, so we were just getting back into it. We honestly just worked. That's it. And ate food, and that's literally it. I promise tomorrow will be a little more exciting. I'll make sure I vlog more. We have some errands to run, some things to do. I'm gonna get up and actually try to put on makeup, and I got new makeup from Sephora from the sale last week, and I'm excited to try that. I'm gonna make a TikTok on it and do that, and then maybe I'll take some pictures because I need something for Instagram, so I look crazy. So anyway, good night. See you guys when I wake up. Bye.
We only have two major talking points this morning. So first off, Ayana.
The campaign is going live 5/3, so we wanted it by the 25th just to have it like fully ahead of time, but if we have a couple flex days, then just know that it could be anywhere between like the 25th and 30th.
Okay, cool.
Hello friends, and welcome back to the vlog. I don't know why the lighting is kind of shitty. Anyway, as you guys saw, I started my day off with a meeting. I had a meeting this morning, and honestly, it's my only real meeting today. Actually, I have one more meeting today, but that's like fun. This meeting that I had, there's like a learning meeting right now. It's not mandatory. Honestly, I went in there and like no one's in there, so I left. I'm wearing this hoodie. I had on a really pretty dress this morning, but I'm doing a Sephora haul, so I have makeup on right now for my TikTok, and I opened the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Airbrush Foundation that everyone talks about on TikTok, and I opened it wrong, and like opened it all the way, and then just like spilt all over my dress. So, put some stain remover on there. I'm washing it, because that's from Shop Cider, and I'm doing a video for them, and I'm doing some pictures today because they kindly gifted me some things. So I'm gonna show you the dress that I'm wearing today, and then I can show you some of the other things that I got. I didn't bring everything here, so I can't show everything, but I'll just like show the dress that I'm wearing today. But Shop Cider is an online shop. It's so cute. They have a bunch of different items, and I actually like buy from them all the time. So when they reached out about gifting, I literally freaked out. I'm like, holy shit, yes. Like, I buy from you guys all the time anyway, so why not? I'll have a link in the description along with my discount code in case you guys want to shop for yourself. You can also get some money off, so why not? But I'm taking some pictures today, film, and then just like some regular pictures outside in the sun to post on Instagram because I have no still content, all these reels, no still. Also, like I said, I'm making a TikTok right now. So I got some stuff from the Sephora sale last week, which I'm kind of late because it was last week and everybody was posting their TikToks, but I just was like too busy. So I'm making a TikTok showing all the things that I got from the sale. I'll just show you guys right now while I'm here, but I got this like fake freckle thing, which is cute. I have a little dot on the right side of my lip, so I like it gets covered up with makeup, and I love that feature, so I don't want it to get covered up. I got this Milk Makeup Blush and Swerve. I don't know why I got the mini version. I did not think I got the little one, but I did. Huda Beauty Lip Gloss and Staycation. I'm really excited about this. It's the lipstick. I got this Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm in Vanilla Beige. So aesthetic. It's really cute. Anywho, I'm just doing my makeup. I put on my powder, I put on the foundation, and I'll show you guys the foundation that I used this morning. It's the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Foundation. If you guys are similar shade to me, I got the shade Warm Chod. So, looks pretty good. It's a little, no, actually, I think it looks pretty good. Like, I actually like the shade, so. All right, guys, I have a partial lip on, and I look a hot mess, because I did the dishes, and it looks like I went swimming. So, anyway, we're making lunch now, so I'll take you guys there in a second, just putting away some of my makeup. What you got on?
Shirt from... I'm not sure. Biker shorts from Ala.
Nice. Come out. Let's see them.
Vibes from Nike.
Okay, walk.
I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, bitch, nice. Bitch.
Alright guys, sorry about that. I'll talk to you one sec.
Oh my god, it's Krayshawn.
Hi guys, I feel very girly right now. I'm in this dress from Shop Cider. I told you guys I'd show you. I don't know if I've shown you yet, but this is the dress. So, it's like goes all the way down. It's like a midi, I guess, because it goes like right past the knees. It's cute, has a little slit, love it. Pretty, right? In this light right now, it's hitting. But yeah, so this is the dress. Love it. It's really cute. It's from Shop Cider. Again, I will have the code in the description box if you want to shop. I got a bunch of other things from them too, but I just left them at home. So I'll show you guys those in a different vlog. But yeah, having a good time, feeling girly. Gonna finish up a few emails. And we went to go drop off some film, picked up a prescription that I had at Walgreens. And now I'm literally just gonna finish some emails and then we are gonna go pick up the film. And then we're gonna go to Crema with one of our friends who live out here. Crema is a world ice cream place, so I'll take you guys to that. But it should be good, should be good, should be fun. I've posted 2 TikToks today. That's unusual for me because I have been slacking on my TikTok posting because I've been doing so many other things with work and just like traveling and helping my mom and a lot of other things. So I am like thinking about 18 million things I need to do. So I'm gonna go do those things and then I will be back with you guys when I'm done working. And we're gonna go pick up the film. Okay. Bye.
Series of events right now. So far, Nisha has told us that there is no Crema that's open. And this is honestly devastating to the female community right now.
If you're like, what the f*** is Crema? Well, it's a world ice cream place.
It's the only good ice cream place we have.
Really good ice cream. We were like, oh wow, we're gonna get ice cream.
No.
Closed. So we don't really know what we're gonna do now, but that's closed.
Where are you guys at?
We're literally right in front of it now. We found a park that's literally right in front of it.
Oh.
There's gelato to go West Palm Beach. That's gelato, not.
How can you dare that? So you guys, as stated, you might not have been able to hear us. Maybe, but you should have been able to hear us. Crema's closed, and it's a random Tuesday. I don't know why they're closing a random Tuesday. And I added them on Instagram to see like, I suppose on Tuesday because it's definitely like not even late. As you can see, the sun's out, so it's giving like 6 something o'clock, and I don't know what you're supposed to. Nice, I am.
About what?
Okay, so long story short, he ended up being a total creep, and we felt like we were gonna be kidnapped because he was out there waiting for us, like when we got out of the car. Then we had ice cream with our friend for a literal hour, and then we came back and he was literally still standing there, and like he was standing there like almost waiting for us to come back. So we hurried up and got in our car, and then he just like stared at us from his car, and like we thought he was gonna be following us. And then we got to the grocery store and we found a tracker on the car, but it was actually from my camera. But anyway, we just really felt very weird in that situation and thought that we were gonna get abducted. So on to the rest of the vlog. I can't even talk. My life.
Your life?
Yeah.
Okay, so now guys, after almost getting kidnapped, we're just trying to go to a simple Publix to just grab a rotisserie chicken
and
our mac and cheese.
We almost got sex trafficked, I think.
I don't know, play ball.
There's no chicken at Publix, so.
Just like there was no crema.
No crema and no chicken. So on to the next one, I guess.
But like, how would my phone pick that up? Here
we go.
Oh, I was looking and then I was gonna...
Bow your heads, please. Thank you, God, for this food. Please bless the hands who prepared it. Thank you, Jesus, for allowing us to live out our journeys. In Jesus' name, I pray over this meal and over each other. Amen. Cheers.
And then the guy he was talking about responded.
Mother Earth, Mother Mary, rise to the top. Divine feminine, I'm feminine.
Alright guys, so Netflix came out with a documentary about the brand I work for, Abercrombie & Fitch. It's called White Hot, The Rise and Fall of Abercrombie & Fitch. So it shall be interesting, just released today, and of course I work there, so I want to see it today. So we're about to watch this and then end our night, and that's it. So I will catch you all tomorrow.